Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? I just got into a game unexpectedly. I was not ready for that, I'm gonna be honest. But anyways, we're back playing some more Paladins. I wanted to take another look at this game. We're playing Khan today. Now, I decided to not do the method I was doing before of going with the lowest level characters because I couldn't be bothered. I was too lazy to figure it out. So we're just picking characters again. So I'm going with Khan.
No shit, Einstein.
This is actually a character I have played a lot, so I do somewhat know what I'm doing. And hopefully this will go good. I just had two good games of Khan, so I'm hoping I can get another good two games of Khan. Oh, this looks like a good game. They got two zeros, so I think this is gonna be a good game. Let's hope. No frontline on their side, so that does mean good things for us. We have double frontlines. Yeah, this team deathmatch actually, so who knows? Storm of bullets. I actually go with the second default. I know, isn't that crazy? Let's see. They've got some dumb stuff. I'm gonna take Haven first pick because they got a lot of damage. I don't really know if I need resilience for this team, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, well, there's that guy. Okay, I got a heal. I'm gonna try and shield up real quick. Maybe I can get lucky and get a heal from the Saris. Or the Saris is just gonna utterly ignore me.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let's heal up the teammates because I can.
Huh. Hello,
oh, please knock him back, please. Maybe. No. I'm dead.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I will find you and I will paint.
Oh, I got the Androxus at the very least. Holy crap. I'm glad with that. I am very happy with that performance. Team deathmatch is not my specialty, so especially with a character like this guy.
6.5 hours later.
I got you, fam.
You're done. Get out of here. Oh, did I throw her? Yes, I threw her out of the map. That is so rude.
Let's do this.
Bye. Have a great time.
Dude, the Andro just disappears every time I get in an interaction with him. Come on, stop being a scaredy cat. Oh, well, we got the Cassie. Oh, and then there's the Androxus there too. Let's heal up all the teammates. Like I said, because I can, even though I'm a frontline. It just be like that. Dude, I've been really bad with his ultimate lately too. Like, I just have been missing all of them, but that's a victory anyway. That was a good game, I knew it. The Andro was actually not doing too bad, I'm not gonna lie. Their entire team wasn't doing too bad. Oh, level 15 Khan too. That might make him my second highest level character in the game, actually.
No.
5 kills, 2 deaths, 10,000 shielding, fairly rounded. Oh no. He's my 4th highest level character then. Okay, let's try and get into a match of Onslaught now, see how we do in that. So my last PVZ video, guys, for all of you that didn't see it, please go watch it. That video was so funny. That's probably one of my best videos ever. I know I say that all the time, but like my videos, some of them like do really good in my opinion while I'm making them. And other versions, I'm like, eh, it's all right. Could be better, right? But that video was exceptional. It was so good. And the end part, I actually did a really good game. 24-5 for that last game, people.
What did he say?
24-5.
Damn!
That's right. 24 kills, 5 death. A 4.8 kill streak. You better go check it out because it's one of my better moments. Good freaking video. Bruh, so we got a level 119 Drogos on our team and a level 28, 27 Torvald and Henos. This looks like it could be a good game. Two full teams as well. 72 Victor, 43 Corvus, and a 26 Costumi. I'm gonna be honest, the Costumi and the Victor are what I'm worried about. So they have a good team. I'm honestly gonna go with Haven first again. Damn, they have a crazy team. Costumi, Leon, and Victor.
Shit.
Oh, that's rough. That is tough. I'm not gonna like this interaction this game. But who knows? We have a Vatu, a Drogos. We've got double front lines. So let's see. Let's just do some heavy blocking right here. Oh, I tried. Oh, a good heal. Oh, I got stuck on the wall. Ah, maybe some resilience, some life rip. Trying to get a good heal on the teammates.
I'm coming for you.
We'll do a throwback, stun him as well. Put him in a corner. I don't know if that's what they wanted, but. Damn, whoever was that? That was the Leon? Oh, Leon's OP though, so it makes sense. I'm gonna take this same setup that I did last game, honestly. Okay, this fight is stupid. I'm gonna win it though. Oh yes, I won. I mean, I got help, so it doesn't really count, but we're gonna count it anyway. Dude, I told you it's the cost of me. Oh, that's cool. I can still block it, though. Even though it doesn't really make a whole lot of sense, I can still block it. Good. That was a good one. Dude, I can't hit the freaking ultimate right with this guy. You've got to be so precise. Let's do a lot of blocking. Look at all that shielding I just got. Heal up the team. Damn, they're really kicking our butts right now. Oh, yeah, just wrecking us. My entire team's dead. Hi.
There's a misinput. Calm down.
Damn, that was brutal. That was brutal, bro. You really had to run for my money.
I got you, fam.
Oh, I got her. That was laggy. That was so laggy. Okay, we got him dead too. Life rip it up. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm doing.
Do it.
So this game is kind of a letdown, but it's okay. Can't all have perfect games, you know what I mean? Dude, the Kasumi is busted. Dude. Okay. The con ammo is a thing. His reload sucks. I feel like I need some deft hands with him, if I'm being honest, but I don't know if that's the way to go. Maybe Storm of Bullets is not it. Dude, what the crap? I was looking right at him. Okay, I guess I'm just not that good. Oh yeah, I see you. I see you, dumbass. This is not a winning game. Like, this is just not a winning battle. Shoot my shield. Yep, hit it. More points. I like that I'm getting shielding points. Come on, Kasumi, you're dead. Yes. Oh, there was someone behind me, the Rambo. The Victor. I mean, the Victor is dead now. I don't think I needed resilience, I'm going to be honest. Ah, what can you do?
I got you, fam.
Yep, that's in our base now. Heal up, everyone. And I'm dead. This is a weird team. I don't really know how to go about this, I'm going to be honest. I guess that they're just too OP and too tanky for of boys. Okay, I'm going with the Torvald. Let's go with the Torvald, sneaking from the side. Damn, this is just such a ridiculous game. I don't even know how to win. And we lost. It's okay. I don't know. That was a weird game. I didn't even know what was going on half the time, I'm going to be honest. So, yeah, whatever. It's whatever. We still had a good couple games of con, and I felt like I did all right, even though we didn't do great. Like, 56,000 shielding. Holy crap. Lord, 109,000. I've never seen so much shielding in one game, and we got a bunch of quests done as well. So, I think that was great. Maybe play one more game of Team Deathmatch. And we'll see how we're looking then. Let me see him. Where's he at? Right there. Khan. Dude, that's the second time someone snagged Henos right next to Khan. Like, the moment as I got to Khan. That's scary, bro. That's scary. That one's pretty nice, though. I think that's the new one. Oh, wow. We're just in the game. Oh, my God. A 999 Maldamba. What is that? Is that the max? Is that the absolute max? What is this game? What is this game? Oh, well, that's the title of the video right there. Well, let's see how we do against the level 1000 Maldamba, practically. For the record, that is the highest level I've ever seen. Okay, well, let's go get our asses kicked. I'm trying to get with my team, but they're faster than I am, so. Okay, yeah, they're wrecking our team. They're wrecking us. They're absolutely wrecking us. I'm gonna be honest, I completely forgot about the level 1000 guy because I'm so busy getting wrecked by the team itself.
I want to die.
And I'm dead from behind anyway. Damn. Okay, this is a... We're gonna take Rejuvenate and Chronos.
That's death
for me. Yep, my shield doesn't go above. No, it doesn't go above. He's just flying. He's just taunting me. Oh, Lord. I knew it was gonna be an absolute slaughter. I didn't think it was gonna be this much of a slaughter. Let's see if I can at least get an ultimate off on someone this game. Wonder if I can just have like a disco party here in the center. Yeah. I'm just having a disco party, bro. Come on, what is that all about? Okay, well, I had a feeling that wasn't gonna work. People don't care about disco parties and having fun anymore. It's all about those stats. It's all about numbers. Yeah, dude, the Drogos, just decide my fate. Take me out. Yep. Hey, look, he gave me the kill. He felt bad. Or maybe his controller disconnected or something. Yeah, I picked someone up. Bye! There we go. I flung someone. I'll be the final kill. How about that? How about that? That sounds like a good end to me. Okay, well, that was the Khan episode, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. Khan is one of my favorite characters. I wish we had a better game on that last one, but what do you know? A level 999 Maldamba just had to come ruin things for us. Never seen that before. That was crazy. We're gonna have to just keep rolling with the flow with this game. I'm not really sure what we're doing. I really want to start a Let's Play, but I'm not sure what we're gonna play. I kind of have an idea. I think I might play it on PC. I'll let you know. I'm deciding on whether or not I want to try and stream it or not, but I don't know how to do that, and I don't really know what I'm doing, so we'll figure it out. But anyways, that was the episode for Khan. I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure to leave a like and go check out that General Supremo episode, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.